Well, it's time now to honor another student athlete of the week. Ryan Ruffing has a GPA and a run game I could only dream of in high school. The Thomas Jefferson Band bringing the beat at today's ceremony. And not to be left out, the TJ cheerleaders. Once again, the Jaguar football team is in the hunt to win their sixth Whippeal title.
It's like death taxes and TJ football. You just know they're always going to be there. And once again, this football team's doing it again. Congratulations, guys.
A big reason why the Jags are a perfect 5-0 in the conference is junior running back Ryan Ruffing. The three-sport star is a 4.0 student, and last week he rushed for 100 yards and 2 touchdowns in a 30-6 win over Trinity. That's why he's our student athlete of the week.
Our offensive line's doing great this year. Just every day of practice, we work to get better, and I think it's proved out in the field.
Even when I gave Ryan a shout-out to anyone he wanted, he stuck with the men who blocked for him.
Okay. I'm going to give the shout-out to our offensive line for doing a great job this year.
Thanks to Ryan, Thomas Jefferson received a check of $250 from the Clearview Federal Credit Union. Congrats again to Ryan Ruffing, our Channel 4 Action Sports High School Playbook Student Athlete of the Week.